me, her topic is Vono Mas Shingling and BLIA. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Helen Ning.
Good afternoon, everybody. Today, I would like to introduce Master Shingling and Red Ning to the Slide International Association just from my own experience. Master Shingling is the founder of Fuguangshan and BRIA. He is 91 years, but during the past 70 years, he suffered much persecutions from political and some Buddhist group, and was excluded, suppressed, and wrong. In his whole life, only one thing, he only focused on to promote humanistic Buddhism and integrate the Dharma into human's life. From nothing, he was able to achieve. The Buddhist light shined on the 3,000 rings and streamed the Dharma and the stream of Dharma flowed throughout the five continents and led people to understand the Buddhist teaching, which is the truth of universe and meaning of life. Buddhist Light International Association, that's the BRIA, is the Buddhist organization for lay members in the practice of Buddhism's propagation. Master Shingling realized 2,000 Buddhist nuns and monks from Fuguangshan can assume the role of preaching. However, they remain few, and their social structures restrict them from doing some social work. That is why Master Shingling would like to unite millions of lay members from the world to assist and promote humanized Buddhism. With this ideal, in 1991, the first Buddhist Light in the Buddhist Light organization was established in Taiwan. And in 1992, the Buddhist Light International Association was officially established in Los Angeles, America. The first assembly was held, and more than 5,000 people from the world participated in the conference. Since then, the Buddhist Light International has been established in more than 180 countries around the world. Lhasa BRIA was established also in 1992. At that time, I didn't have any experience of managing a religious group, so I didn't want to take the role of being in charge. I remember Master Shingling always said to me, "You are too proud." I thought Master Shingling's pressing me, but later I realized that he wanted me to take the initiative, be brave, and the responsibility. So I briefly took over the prestigious role and trained myself as a lay Dharma lecturer, such practicing my public speaking skill and accept challengers to write papers. Later, I picked up the camera and act as a photographer, writing press release, and take charge of the Immigration Bureau's IRC to be the Buddhism's, is the Buddhist chaplaincy, and provide psychological counseling. I remember one time, Master Shingling asked me to talk with some Dharma brothers and sisters. I found I was not able to, so I told Master Shingling the next day that I would like to be with everyone, but I couldn't talk with them. Master Shingling smiled and told me, "Smiling is the best bridge for people to communicate with others. We are one of the many. So learn to embrace and they love others. Master Yu was right. He saw my shortcomings. Used to, I was very reserved, shy, and seldom smiling. Then Master Yu told me and encouraged me to smile more often. And he encouraged me to appreciate and admire people, to integrate into masses. Since then, I improved how I perceive the people and have no problems in conversion with others. Venerable Master Jingming always taught us, what things in the world are yours? In fact, nothing. However, if you can always put people before yourself, then you will be able to feel and share people's successes and emotions. So one must not be too obsessed with materialist items and one of selfish needs. Then you will feel everything in the world is yours. 26 years in BRIA, and through Master Xing's teaching, I have found my own potentials. BRIA has provided me a big stage where I can fully realize my abilities. Being a member of BRIA not only taught me the Dharma, but also gave me a lot of opportunities to practice. It brought me the second spirit time of my life. There were two right decisions I made in my life. One was to marry my husband, and the other is to choose the monastic Buddhism and follow Master Xing's death to join the BRIA. Now I can bear and understand how to let go. Life is full of joy. Life to me is every day is a good day. Every place is a good place.